you see anyone?
Nah, it's totally empty. Let's go. Library is this way, right?
Yeah, it's just around the corner.
Ugh. I was just in the counselor's office last week.
Oh, right. She said your boots were a distraction?
Yeah, well, at least I got to sit in detention all day instead of going to class.
Well, if someone can't focus because of a cool pair of boots, that's their own fault.
Right? Wish I said that. Library? Here we come.
Oh, actually, the library's the other way? You really don't go to the library much.
Oh, ha ha. I know you pretty much live at the library, but books are really not my scene.
You say that, but you're really missing out. Locked.
Don't worry. I've got this.
So, how did you learn to pick locks?
My older brother. He was obsessed with lockpicking videos. He taught me all sorts of things before he moved away.
Oh yeah? What else did he teach you?
How to use pepper spray, how to forge my parents' signature, not to talk to cops. You know, important stuff. Ah, here we go. I can teach you too if you want.
My parents would kill me if I ever forged their signature.
They'd kill you if they knew where we were right now.
That's true. My English teacher did say I needed more life experience for my college applications.
Viv, get down.
Oh no, is somebody there?
No, it's just the security camera. Stay down and out of the light. Wait here with me until I say go. Go, Viv! Okay. Get ready. Run for it!
Phew, made it.
Oh, that was a close one. Great job. Holy crap. The weather couldn't be more perfect. I hope the board looks as old and creepy as I imagine.
It totally does. You're gonna love it.
Friend? What a joke. Just last week, I overheard her talking crap about me in the bathroom.
Ugh, what a jerk. We don't need friends like that. We've got each other.
Whoa. This must be it. Can you take it out?
Yeah, one second. I need to go grab the key for the display case. The librarian keeps it in the office. I'll be right back.
Sounds good. I'll go find a spot to set up while you're doing that.
Locked. They keep our key cards behind the front desk. Where did Amy go off to? Got the spirit board.
Yes! I mean... Welcome, Vivian. Please, take your seat, and we can begin. Tonight, I will be your guide into the world of the supernatural. Are you ready?
I think so. Just nothing too creepy, okay?
Don't worry. I've got everything under control. Just do whatever I say.
Okay.
Good. To start, go ahead and place the spirit board on the table. Wow. This thing looks even cooler up close. Okay, next, we have to set the right ambience. I'll light these first two candles. Now you light the other two.
Have you ever actually done this before?
Well, not exactly, but I've read a lot about it.
Oh, what book?
No books, just trusty old internet forums. Okay. Well, there's one last thing.
What is that?
It's a rose I found in my locker last week. I don't know how it got in there, but it's all burnt and old. I have a feeling it has something to do with the school fire.
Wait, Amy, is that true?
I know it sounds crazy, but just play along.
It's not that. I believe you. But do you think this is safe?
Don't worry, Viv. If any ghosts actually show up, I'll protect you. Okay? Let's do this thing. Let's both put our fingers lightly on the planchette. Great. Just like that. Now repeat after me. Oh, wait. Viv, you have to keep your hands still. We let the spirits do the answering.
Oh, got it.
Viv, you have to keep grabbing the planchette.
Oh, sorry.
With hands entwined and hearts aligned, we seek the realm of the undefined.
With hands entwined and hearts aligned, we seek the realm of the undefined.
Spirits unknown, let your presence be shown.
Spirits unknown, let your presence be shown.
That should be it. If there are any spirits here tonight, we invite you to talk to us. Spirit, are you here with us? Are there any spirits here who wish to communicate? Please, show us a sign if you're here.
I don't think this is working. What was that?
Spirit, are you here with us?
Amy, was that you?
Holy crap. I can't believe it's working. Spirit, who are you? Are you the one I hear following me in the halls?
Wait, what? Amy, has something been following you around? Spirit, are you dangerous?
Okay, Vivian. Take deep breaths.
Amy, I want to stop! Amy? Are you okay? I'll relight the candles. Amy? Amy! Where are you? Amy? Where did you go?
Are you okay? Thank you. Hello?
Amy, it's Vivian. I'm so glad you're okay.
Vivian, I'm relieved that you called.
Are you safe? I've been searching for you.
Of course I am, Viv.
Where are you? I'm so confused. The school looks completely different and...
I just finished getting ready. Please, tell me you'll make it to the theater to see me.
Getting ready? Theater? What are you talking about?
Don't worry, Viv. Everything is going to be spectacular. Just don't be late for the big show tonight at the Weber Building Theater.
Wait! Amy? Hello? Amy!
Do you really think I'd date you, Viv? I know about that sad, sappy letter you wrote me. You don't even have the guts to say it on my face.
No. No, wait. I know this isn't you, Amy.
Just go home, Viv. I'm happy here. So happy.
I'll save you, no matter what. Even if you do hate me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Amy! Don't worry. I'll get you out of there.
The library.
You don't remember what happened?
Kinda. We were playing with the spirit board, but then things got blurry and I started dreaming about a monster that locked me up in this cage. This is all real?
I'll catch you up later. First, we have to get you out of here.
Taking her away from me. I won't lose her again!
It's that thing! The one that put me in here! Crap, what are we gonna do?
I have to end this, for good. It's the only way we can get this thing to stop.
Be careful, Viv. Mess him up.
Now, how am I going to do this?
Thank you.
Holy crap. You did it. You killed that thing.
Did I really beat him? Is he gone?
Let's not stay around to find out. We gotta get out of here. We're back. We made it.
I can't believe it. We're really back in the library. Amy, are you okay? Do you remember anything that happened?
I don't remember much. There was that lightning crash, and it all becomes hazy after that. I don't know what that thing wanted, but I was so scared. Thank you for coming after me. I don't think I would have made it out without you.
Amy, I was so scared too. Scared I'd never see you again. Scared I wouldn't be able to tell you. All night, I've been wanting to share something with you. I even wrote it all down because I was afraid to say it, but I'm done being afraid. Amy, I like you. You know, in that way.
Oh, Viv. Tonight, I was just trying hard to impress you. I wanted you to like me so badly. Because I feel the same way. But you're the one who's impressive. Even more than I already knew. Now let's get the hell out of here.
No. I mean, yeah, let's go. But no, don't say it like that. Can we avoid anything spooky from now on?
I mean, definitely no more spirit ports. But it was a scary movie, okay?
It depends. How scary?
Thank you.
Actually, Amy, I've got one more thing I want to do before we go.
Okay, don't take too long.
You shouldn't be in here, Vivian.